A voltage divider consists of two resistors, connected in series across. The supply voltage is divided between the two resistors. If you don't want or can't calculate your voltage divider, use the calculator from forbiddenbit.com. Select Calculators, Voltage Divider. Now enter any three values, and the fourth one will be calculated immediately. See our other calculators.